Today's Market in a Minute is brought to you by DaveLandry.com and by The Layman's Guide to Trading Stocks. Good morning. Today is Wednesday, December 22nd, 2010. I'm Dave Landry, and this is The Market in a Minute. Let's go. What appears to be a decent day in here, up a little bit more than a half of a percent. This action obviously keeps them at multi-year highs and obviously keeps the big blue arrow intact. Take a look at the NASDAQ, same sort of action there, too. Take a look at the Russell. Look at that, up over 1% yesterday. So far, breaking out nicely from this little consolidation in here. A lot of the subsectors actually broke out yesterday. Steel, copper, aluminum, industrial metals, all breaking out nicely to multi-year highs. I guess it's no shocker with the market also at multi-year highs. A lot of areas remain in solid uptrends, and a lot of weaker areas, such as S&L and regional banks, have come back nicely as of late. Not enough time to go through all these sectors. We'll spend a lot more time on them in tomorrow's chart show. So far, so good. The trend remains up. Just be careful out there. It could be a little choppy and thin as the year winds down. Any questions, usual, Dave at DaveLandry.com. I'm Dave Landry, and you just heard The Market in a Minute.